little ditty I wrote or something like that.